Good morning, this is a PL041EM, and today we are going to see how to change the switch button. First thing to check is the code of the switch button to change. For example, as we can see the drawing, the upper and the lower button is have this code, and is the same. But be careful because the code in the middle is different because it's deviatore. I don't know the name in English, but it not only cut the power but moves the power from I think this to this. Look at the pin. This is this code, the one with this is MC142. Another thing, when we buy the spare parts, is better buy only not only the switch button to change, but also this code, because this code is this. The question is that when we remove the switch button, we have to break this part. Because when this entrance when we push is locked in the front of the machine. After that we have this part that is inside. And this completely look fixed. We have this four plastic part that is fixed basically. And to remove it is very difficult because we have to do this with four screwdriver, and is almost impossible remove it without damage this part, and then is faster by also this. Okay, if when we have all the spare parts that we need, we have to remove first of all this, after that do a picture of the wiring before to remove it, or with a marker is better, sign the wire or the position of the wire. After that, remove this. We can also directly, when we remove it, connect in the new position. Be careful in this way because, as we can see, we have to connect in this way. It's better. Look the copper fast on. You have to connect in this way, not in this, because here we can open the switch button. In the past we tried and we had the problem. It's better do this, in this way. The flat part inside. After that we have this, the one with the pitchback here. The one with the pitchback, as we can see, we have the brown with the brown. This way, and the last the blue. Sorry, mistake. In this way. Okay, now we have to remove the old switch button. We can try, it's faster, cut it. If we have a tool like this, and the tools cut, you need, you can remove it in a very fast time. That's it. The old, we put the new. Switch button, that's it. Last. This And we have the new switch button. That's it. Finish. New button.